If you were in a CH-47 Chinook and you had to choose between losing one engine, both engines, or one gearbox, which one would you choose? Or does it even matter? Chinooks have two engines. The power is transferred to a combining transmission or gearbox, from where it goes to the fore and aft gearboxes that subsequently turn the rotors. All the gearboxes and the rotors are synced, just like a hand crank egg beater. If one engine fails, the other engine can still provide power to the combining gearbox and both rotors. If both engines fail, there's no more power, but the rotors and the Chinook will auto-rotate as it descends, a safety feature that exists on all single-rotor and tandem-rotor helicopters. But even if one of the gearboxes breaks, the rotor attached to it will stop, while the other rotor will continue turning, and that is a death sentence. Starting in the 1960s and over a 15-year period, close to 40 full-scale crash tests were conducted to evaluate the responses of the airframe and the seat occupants, and to collect data to verify the modeling of helicopter crash simulator computers.